Hello everyone. I just want to encourage us to be applying for jobs in Nigeria. I want to use one of the popular platforms to give an example. It is called Hot Nigerian Jobs. Nigerianjobs.com. So when you get into Hot Nigerian Jobs site, if you want here, which I recommend to you, just put your email and click subscribe. Input your email here and click subscribe so that they will be sending you job alerts through your email directly. So if you are here, you come, you will see jobs, various types of job opportunities in Nigeria with the dates. It's arranged according to the latest jobs down to the ones that are posted yesterday, the ones that are posted day before yesterday to last week, and so. But the most important thing, you can concentrate on these menus or the one by the side here to narrow down your search. You don't have to search everything. There are some jobs that are not in your category, you know. So maybe if you are a housewife and you want to only be searching for jobs at the location where you are, you can try jobs by state. So after clicking, it brings up the states in Nigeria. So let's use Taraba, for example. Some of these ads, you have to battle with them because it's a blog site. So you can see these purely are jobs that filtered out only the jobs that are in Taraba. So the ones that are on top are show it shows that they are recently posted. You can see 5th March. So if you are interested in this position, office assistant, they come international pharmaceutical. So you just scroll down and check the requirement and other things, then you can go ahead with your application. So you can also search according to region, that is geopolitical zone, maybe the whole of Northeast. We are referencing Taraba, so maybe you're looking for other states also close to Taraba. I can work there. So you can see both Taraba and other states are going to, jobs that are available in those states are going to appear. Adamawa, Borno, Yobe, they are all Northeast. So you can also search by field. So you can see various fields here. Assuming you're looking for engineering jobs, you want to search from engineering jobs. So you click engineering. So you can view all engineering jobs that are available or that are posted of recent. So by industry also, it's almost the same thing, like by field, by role. Those ones are the positions. You can see different roles here. So if you want to check jobs for yesterday, jobs for last week, and so on, I mean, you can do that. Future job. Let's see what is it there. Future jobs. So you can check this one. They are pinned post, so that means they are hot cake, as the name of the platform is Hot Nigerian Jobs. So do well and keep searching. Subscribe so that they'll be sending you email. Don't be complaining that there is no job in the country, and don't narrow your search for job only for those opportunities that are from government offices. Because mostly on Hot Nigerian Jobs, you come across private firms, job opportunities from even multinationals, NGOs, and the rest. They are also good. Sometimes they are even better than the government jobs. So I wish you the best. Bye.